Chandan Sharma and I read in 4th Rose class of Dune International School, Gurdaspur. On the occasion of 4th day of Science Week, I am going to explain digestive system. So, this is human digestive system. It consists of different parts: mouth, food pipe or oesophagus, stomach, liver, pancreas, small intestine, and large intestine, anus. When we eat food, the journey of food starts from the mouth and ends at the anus. First of all, saliva mixes with the food and breaks down the starch into the sugar. Simple sugar. Tongue is the muscular and fleshy organ which is used to mix the saliva with the food and swallowing the food and swallowed food reach to the oesophagus or food pipe. Movement of the wall of the food pipe push the food to reach in the stomach. Stomach is the thick walled bag and it is the widest part of the alimentary canal. Its shape is like a flattened J. It receives the food from the food pipe from one end and opens at the small intestine at the other end. Inner wall of the inner lining of the stomach secretes mucus, digestive juices, and hydrochloric acid. Mucus protects the inner lining of the stomach, and the hydrochloric acid kills the many bacteria that comes along with the food. And digestive juices breaks down the protein into simpler substances, and then food reach into small intestine. Small intestine is large coiled and about 7.5 meter long. It receives the juices secreted by liver and pancreas. Liver is the largest gland of our body. Its color is reddish brown and it secretes a bile juice which is stored in sac called gallbladder. And pancreas is located at just below the stomach. It secreted the pancreatic juice which helps to digest fat, carbohydrate and proteins. And then pancreatic juice breaks down the carbohydrate into simple sugar like glucose and protein into amino acids and fats into fatty acid or glycerol. And now food can pass in the blood vessels, pass through the blood vessels in the wall of the small intestine. This process is called absorption. Inner wall of the small intestine consists of 1000 finger-like outgrowths, which is called villi. It increases the surface area to absorb the digested food. And then the digested food is transported to the different organs of the body and used to make the complex substance like protein required by our body. This process is called assimilation. This in the cell glucose break with help of the oxygen into carbon dioxide, water and energy is released. And rest undigested food enters into large intestine is the wider and shorter than small intestine. It is about about 1.5 meter long. Longest function is to absorb the extra water and salt from the food, undigested food. And rest undigested food comes to the anus, rectum, and stay at